Got a moose.
He's just standing there doing nothing. He's just watching us. Let's get closer.
No, let me just get him a little bit.
He's not even moving, he's watching. Boy, he's a sitting duck if you're hunting.
Gone. Is there a red light in there?
No.
Yes, there is.
No red light. Oh yeah, it is. What hill is this? The first hill?
The Gandhi.
This is the Gandhi Hill. This is the mountain that is in front of us. This is Gandhi Bridge. Okay, let's go. Gandhi Bridge.
Show the beaver dam. Open your window.
Wait a minute.
Here we are at the Gandhi Bridge. The genuine beaver dam. Relief piling up here in front of the bridge. Here we are on the Gandhi switchbacks, overlooking the valley.
What place is this?
Here we are to Gordon Snyder's turnoff. They said Von Miservi has bought half the property in here. The original people that we bought the land from.
have these signs all along the way. Shiloh Farm, going that way. Shiloh Farm.
Here's a view of the Rocky Mountains. It's on the hill going down to John Dennis's. Here's our new Shiloh Bridge. Doesn't look too sturdy, does it?
How many times have we built this bridge?
If you see the logs in the background, Tom had finished building a beautiful bridge here. And unfortunately, 4 days after it was built, it got washed out.
The whole
Over across the creek, you can see some of the debris that we've pulled out from the area that this is some of the debris that took our bridge out. We had to pull it out with a skidder.
We're going to cross the bridge.
Debris that was pulled out from the log jam that backed up underneath our bridge. This log jam went from the bridge all the way down there past the corner of the creek. It was quite an extensive log jam. We had some people from Environment Canada who specialize in water disasters, and they said that they'd never seen a log jam like this. Here it looks like someone cut our corner too close. My goodness. To show the type of span that we're covering with this bridge. We have, let's see. We've had a skidder weighing 26,000 pounds go over this. It was the grapple. It goes about 10,000 pounds heavier than the tree farmer skidder. We have three logs that are cabled together, and then also cross logs to tie things together a bit more.
Sometimes to get up in cold weather, in muddy weather. We've been stuck on this mountain more often than any other place. It is some mountain to come.
This here we call this the Devil's Elbow.
Devil's Elbow. You can imagine this is going down. You can imagine coming up. A lot of the time we just keep praising the Lord all the way up the mountain. And somewhere along here, one time Alan went off to the side on a steep hill downward, went on the skidder or a tractor.
A tractor.
And he went down the side of the hill and caught in a tree. It was stopped by a tree trunk. Okay, now we're still going down. The Lord has preserved us on this road. Truly has preserved us on this road. On many occasions, all these years, we've never had any serious accident. It's the goodness of the Lord. Somewhere as you come down, you'll be looking when we finally made our last descent down this deepest part. Then all of a sudden you'll burst in front of you the fields of the farm. Green, beautiful. I wish this has a wider angle.
Wood loader. Keith Deal built.
Okay, this is the wood loader. Not Brother Keith Deal built. It wasn't too clear. This is the last hill now?
Yeah.
Okay, here we're going down. This is the last part of the hill. You see the fields. Okay, Lester, how about make a stop and then you can take a swing of the panorama of this place.
Let me get down to the corner.
Okay, get down to the corner.
Why don't you take a shot out here?
Okay. All right, now I'm going to swing around. See the fields, all this. I wish I could get the top of the mountain as part of the scenery. Right now it's really very, very limited what you can see. Then you see the mountains and the fields all the way across, all the way back. This is all Shiloh Farm. And when the hay comes up all, the crops come up. It's so beautiful. I haven't seen green for many years. I've always come home in the winter time because it's just come so small, but it's really beautiful. Okay, as we turn around, go ahead. Along this road, there used to be an airstrip.
Still is.
Still is, huh? I don't see it right now.
Not yet.
Okay, I didn't see this panorama here. All this. And all the way in to the left, to the right. The windshield windows are very dirty. Okay, this is to the right, the fields.
A little dark, but we'll take the panorama. It's overlooking what used to be our original potato field. It's nicely root picked, very smooth field. Horse barn complex. To the right of the road is the airstrip. Greeneries. Used to be Bill Deal's cabin, now Bill the Fountains. Field. A little corner, there's a strip behind that patch of trees, which was called, I think it was Joel's Folly, because somehow we had made a mistake on the surveying. Where we did a good bit of our logging. That bear patch represents a lot of our barns and cabins. Oh, Mom wants me to take a picture of the sky. All that time.
Oh, bye, Lester.
Bye, Garcia.
Here's some freshly sprouting field that has been planted all along here. Okay, now it's focusing. Okay, along this road to the right, this used to be the end strip. Now it's all covered over. You can still use the strip right here along this road here. Turn it on, before they will focus. It's not even focused. It's terrible. Put it in auto.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on manual now.
Alright. Now we're coming in. And see that little the granary? And the little cabin that's Bill Deal and then Krista and Billy's cabin.
For all whoever had a hand in picking this field, many of you will remember how full of roots this was. Just recently, we picked an expanse of this field and we'd go for hundreds of yards at a time without having to pick any roots or stones. But there are other places that still needed picking. But it has turned out to be a very nice field. This field used to look like these trees right here. It's just full of them.
Here is really quite a spectacular view. It's really beautiful. All the way over.
Who is this handsome guy? Does this look like a guy is just getting ready to get married?
You should hear that thing idle now.
Hey, show thy face.
Lester.
Just listen to it, purr, Tom. Beaver.